This is Brian Savard for MPHawks.com. I'm here with Samantha Ravenel of the New Paltz women's soccer team. You guys just won 1-0 in the Suniac semifinals over Fredonia, making the program's first ever conference final. You scored the game-winning goal in the second half, about midway through the second half. You know, walk me through how you scored that goal.
Well, Beth took a really nice ball to the corner, and she played a ball across to Sarah Painter, who assisted it to me. There was a bit of a fumble, and then really lost control of it. Did as hard as I could. Got a goal.
Now,
feels great.
Now, this is obviously a really as big of a win that this program has ever had. You know, what does it mean to the program and to the team, you know, making it to the Suniac final?
It means that we've worked so hard these past couple years and this season, and we really deserve this. And New Paltz is winning Suniac. So that's what that means.
Great. Well, congratulations on the win today, and good luck this weekend.
Thank you.